Spiritual growth and true lifestyle change happens through interconnected relationships with God's family. They're the people in an ongoing relationship with Jesus. Be planted in the house of the Lord, in the family of God, and you will stay healthy and be fruitful. Keep connecting. Change happens best when you keep connecting yourself with the Christian community, God's family. At SFCC, we believe life is better together. And we do life together when we connect, commit, and communicate in small groups. You maintain the relationship through fellowship. Koinonia, it means sharing something in common. This fellowship happens when we gather together in love, in faith, hope, and in encouragement. Accountability. This is like using God's buddy system. An accountability is a buddy that supports you, who will pray for you. So you need a friend for accountability. Do not neglect meeting together, as some people do, but encourage one another, especially now that the day of His return is drawing near. We are in a very real spiritual battle. Pag ikaw nag-drop out, nag-skip out, you become vulnerable for spiritual attack. The devil is like a roaring lion going around seeking whom he may devour. Aside from physical isolation, don't also be emotionally isolated. And the key is, you gotta be accessible and not isolate yourself. Stay honest with God, with yourself, and with others. Because being real brings freedom. Look for someone to hold you accountable. Sabihin mo na, will you act on my behalf? Ask me, check me, and talk straight to me. And that is accountability. Change is coming. And through receiving the power of God's grace and connecting with the family of God's people, you will experience supernatural transformation in your lifestyle and relationships.